Hi, good morning everyone. It is a wonderful thing that I can meet with you in this way. My name is Hedy de Visser. I would like to just share with you a moment out of God's Word. If you have ever read the story about the woman at the well, where the woman comes at the well, she wants to drink water and get water, and Jesus asks her to get water for him. And then he tells her about her life, and he knows everything about her, and she is amazed about what he is saying. And then he says, "If you get my living water, you will never thirst again." And that is a beautiful verse where he reaches out to her heart, a woman that was kind of lost and didn't know the Redeemer, gets to know him by his love and by his mercy. So I would like to share with you shortly about what we have gone through and what has helped us. My husband and I, we have lost over the years 2 children. Our first baby was 4 months old and died. And then we had our youngest. She was 19 years old and she passed away 11 years ago in a car accident. So we have gone through great trials, very difficult moments. And I want to share with you a few things that have helped us through all of this to go through and to go on with God. The first thing that we have done is we have said we want to trust God in all of it. We made a choice in our heart to trust Him. As you see behind me, the Father that has a son on his neck and takes care of him. And the son is not afraid that he will drop or that the Father will not hold him. So we believed and we have trusted God, even though we have doubted and had many, many troubles in our thinking and in our trust and in our belief, in our faith. We have made kind of a choice to trust Him. And that has helped us to go on with our lives and to believe that He loves us. When I went to our old pastor in Holland and I asked him, I said, "Can you tell me, how can I live on after all of this? There's nothing I have or can do." And he said, "Hedy, you can still love." And I thought, yes, I can. I can still love my husband, my children, my grandchildren, my friends, my family, my church. So I've made the choice to trust God in all of this. He is like a rock under my feet. Who doesn't shake? Who doesn't move? Who's always there? And it has been a road that I had to go on. Another thing that I've learned is to look for things that help me to go through this. So like an example is that we, just before bedtime, we will look at funny movies just to give us some joy and happiness and to relax ourselves. The third thing we have done is that we have tried to stay healthy, to eat well, to live well, and to organize our lives in such a way that we can go on living. Another thing that we have done is we have shared our hearts with other people. We have talked to people. So I want to just ask you to think of these 4 things. Trust God, stay healthy, look for things that make you love, that help you, and share with someone. If there's anything of this that you still need to do, please take a moment to think about this. Bless you all. Bye-bye.